Myself Shefali of class 11C. Today I am going to introduce about World Sauntering Day. So, World Sauntering Day is celebrating on June 19. International Sauntering Day is held to urge people and highlight the importance of walking in the gentle pace to ease up, not hurt.
Life moves pretty fast if you don't stop and look around you once in a while. As we all know that Delhi is a fast city, and in this fast-paced life, we should spend some time with ourselves. After celebrating World Sauntering Day, I realized that time never comes back. So we should celebrate each and every movement of our life because we don't know tomorrow.
Which consists a lot of exertion. Sauntering might help a person to relax and truly enjoy the walk. This day also reminds us to take easy, take time to smell roses, take time to see nature. It is so beautiful. Look at the sky and enjoy. I think walking is a great adventure. The first meditation, a practice of heartness and soul, primary to humankind. Walking is the exact balance between spirit and humility.
In such a hurry these days that we do not have the time to stop, admire, contemplate the beauty and surroundings in front of us. We concentrate so much one and one thing that we end up missing a number of things which would do otherwise the good and later better for us. So on World Sauntering Day, which is marked yearly by 19 June, we take a look at the sum of the quotes and could help us enjoy life better. World Sauntering Day is a holiday that begins in 1979 to remind people to slow down and enjoy life and not rush their life. Thank you and have a nice day.